Yeah, it's that Zach Super Bowl. No, she my flow. Yeah, yeah.
Well, welcome back, everybody. To Shepperton Farm. I can't ever say that right. How y'all doing today? That's good. I'm doing pretty good myself. Let's see here. Trying to get some grass. We got a Junior on my spreader back there spreading some fertilizer on, I think, the potatoes. He done the sugar beets. Yeah. Jay Boo behind me. He's picking up the grass while I'm old because I can't hire a worker. I can't do course play. Wouldn't recognize the field. It would be a one, but it would generate a course. I'm like, oh well. And I don't know what's up with the break. It is. Yeah. I don't know. I ain't got enough horsepower or what, but it's practically doing the job. It just doesn't look like it's doing the job. So, yeah. I guess picking up the grass pretty good. Pretty much just picking up on the ends. I know you ain't gonna pick up anyway. Trying to get some of this worked out right here. A little bit too sharp of a turn for him, I think. I had to go back, re-rake or something. He's only got 6% grass. Yep. But anyway, we gonna be doing some grass catching this episode. A little bit of woodwork to get us some more extra money. And might have to get rid of that tractor, but I don't know. It's acting buggy last time, so hopefully this time around he'll do pretty good. If not, you know what we're gonna do. And we're gonna try to harvest a field of sugar beets up there with the machines we got. And then we're going to get rid of those machines, and if we need more sugar beets or something, we'll just lease the equipment. So, probably going to be it for this episode. I don't know. Depends on how much time we got. I think I'm gonna keep doing this like this. It seems to be working out pretty good. I need my GPS, that's what I need. See if I can do this way. It would stop. Oh no, it's. That'll work just like that. I'd like to build a bridge right across there. That'd be kind of neat, but that'd be way on down the line, maybe. I said, why is this thing going slow? But I guess it's because I had it set that way. Uh-oh. gonna be off a little bit. Be alright. Only 11% grass. How is her guy doing? Wow, that one's done. Go check on him real quick. Right back. That's tractor that was messing up last year. I really don't know which one of these is which. I'm gonna assume that's the potato. And this in here is the sugar beet. Ah, I can't see. But I just wanna take the opportunity while we're here to kind of get this going. To thank all y'all. I've been having some wonderful comments. And that like button's really getting hit. Alright, here we go again. Let's see what it's doing. It tried to hire a worker. Going through the gate. I'm going to start down here on this far end. I'm going to go ahead and hire a worker and just see if he can do it. We really got to get some grass done. Okie dokie. Boo, you done a terrible job. Whoa! Can't say that now running the fence. That's lovely, wasn't it? Alright. That down, that's on. That's on, that's down. We're gonna... Are these not ready yet? They Of course, I could have been looking at the soil composition. Remove tops. It's showing to remove tops. And it's sugar beets. Do I have the wrong tool? Possibility. Both of them is red. We remove tops. Well, let's go to the next field. We're going to get this going somehow or another. I really thought this was the sugar beet. That's why the worker didn't want to work. Oh, look at there. I was in the wrong field. Make me look stupid. Take that hard cover off. Okay, I don't understand. Let's go to garage real quick. What's up with these? by four sugar beets. Okay, sugar beets. Sugar beets. Well, ain't that the something? Well, folks, we got the wrong head. Yeah, that gate gets me every single time. I'm just gonna park this one right here. Like I said, we get done with this, we're gonna get rid of these little equipment. I might need to park that right there too. But why would they park them like that? Yeah, this is more towards the picture here. Oh, I never make it. Maybe now I can. Let's try this again. I guess I should have done a little bit more research. Hey, now I'm in the wrong field again. I hate these gates. Now we're cooking with sugar beets. Get it? Sugar beets cooking. And I hired a worker. Yay! Alright. Oh, yeah. You gotta get back to the plow. We need a bigger plow, bigger tractors, folks. They be making money. Going. Where is this guy at? Oh yeah, I was driving way down here. That's not good. Well, folks, I will be right back. Alright, everybody, I am back. I didn't quite save a little bit there, but be alright. Alright, he has got, I don't know why I got that map for. See what he got left to. Look like he needs to go to field 4. Yeah, field 4. Alright, little buddy. Alright. Turn you on, drop you down. Control F. And don't you do it. We gotta do all this again. And I'm gonna drop that down to 9. Probably a little smaller, yeah. Alright. Still like rotating that. Something just ain't right. Motors are raised up. Let the motors back down. We're gonna go ahead and go down the right one here. Should be a machine going up like that. I really don't know what caused it to stop like that, folks, but see, I got two Schnetterton's map. One's a 1.0 and another's a 1.1. And I really didn't know which one was which, and I thought one was seized my wasn't. And I opened the 1.1 and then saw a season pack in there, so I just figured, you know, that was it, and didn't worry about messing with it. At least I know which one to get this time. I guess they done it so you can do like that and then just back around at this. Oops. There we go. A little bit more better. Now, I kind of think it's this tractor in a way. Because he's the only one that hires a worker. No matter what's on him, he hires a worker. And hit B to open the gate. So far, so good. We're going to let him run. We're going to get back over here to our machine. Playing full throttle. And control W to set the GPS mod. I really don't like having skinny wheels out in my grass field, but we gotta do what we gotta do. Oh, little mean burn. your favorite question right here. More down. Code W. We are good to go. We're only getting 13% off this. Probably about 16 times we're done. We do have a big giant field down south, field 32 that we own. But we might go down there next. I should have a course play route for going to the market shop, so that would help us out a little bit better. Why you do that to me? No. I jumped out of the truck. Control W, not Control E. And the number 3. I guess I get that little bit there, and I guess I'm gonna walk around with this little path. And our guy is up against the fence down there. Mm-hmm. And drinking something that it shouldn't be drinking, or smoking, maybe. Yeah. That's gonna be one of those days here on Mr. Blue Farms, that looks like. There, I just need to cut these trees down, make some wood chips, and build me a bridge across. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright. Come on, Junior. Catch up. No, wait. Yeah, it's gonna be Junior this time. Jay Boo's on the sugar beet machine. Boo's on a fertilizer. And Matthew's on the wow. Yeah. Got a job for everybody. This is where I'm gonna move the go ahead and set that. I'm gonna move this over. So we can get quite a bit of that. Alright. Oh man. There we go. And we're good to go. Get out of the trees. Scoot it over. That way we can get most of that grass we can there. Hi, I keep forgetting about Jay Boo down there. Get done with this right here, we'll go take care of him. Click of the mouse opens that up. Alright, I'm on. Let's see, let's close that out. Click this. Do we have a path to the store? Market to farm. Farm to market. Let's load that up. Let's double check. Shops right there. If we catch him when he gets back right here and cancel the course, we'll be good to go. So, the water turbine's in the way. So we're gonna have to do the nearest waypoint. I'm gonna hop out. We gotta shut him off, open him up. I'm gonna go ahead and empty out this grass real quick. And then we're gonna go get the table. Of course, this can hold a lot, but I wanna make sure we are able to handle everything we got. I'm gonna leave my 20. Oh, went too far. I'm gonna get all up here a little bit closer, then drive course. Drive course. Whoa, stop. Stop driver. I gotta put it on that transport. Come on now. Right here. Yep. Drive course. We should be good to go now. I forgot about that dang waterfall down here. He's falling. That's good. This guy makes it past this. Yay! Did he make it through? We're good to go. Oh, dang, he's halfway full. Try to go across his hand, too. A little more than that, please. There we go. I got a trailer out here. What I'll do, I'll just let him go down that way and I'll see if we got another traction free. Drop the trailer down. Matthew's done good. Boo's probably done by now. But that tractor would work. Oh, it would be our smallest one. And that didn't finish. Oh, we got straw still pick up. Oh, T-shirts in traffic. He's not going to hire a worker. I guess still got a green truck up here. Okay, good. He got out of traffic. Where is he, by the way? Okay. They're on highway, I don't know, M. They're going to the west there, about middle of the map. See the T-Series says Farm to Market. We might sell that load of grain right there, folks. We really need some money. We gotta get us another tractor, a good tractor. A big tractor that can handle some stuff. Like a John Deere. Might not go too big, maybe get a 4960. I think that'd be more appropriate. You know, I don't want to go big right off the start. Whoa. Easy there. Okay, I'm going to set this fertilizer for you right here. Kind of keeping this screen up, folks, so I can catch them when they get there to the end. Might need a semi truck to go out there and catch those sugar beets. I have another tipper off. That's what I'm worried about. Oh, right there, I got one. I can't really believe I ain't got no comments of me. Everybody want me to go like first person. Be a little bit more realistic. I'm kind of getting a little bit more used to it, but I hate it, folks. I really do. I know it's more realistic, but I'm not daggering. Y'all didn't hear me say that. Whee! Okay, I'm fixing to have to stop. Can I get under the pipe real quick? Oh, I gotta go stop him. I gotta hurry up. All right, you're not gonna unload. Oh, that's just wrong. Stop, driver. I gotta make a U-turn. I went too far up in town. Where am I? Hey, at least I stopped at the stop sign. Now, how realistic. Hey, I think I see a driveway. Alright. Unfold, mister. Alright, we're going to set a course. Play. Yeah. So we're going to do a course play. What field is this? 32. Work mode is field 32. Calculate 9-3. I'm gonna take it down to 8-9. Won't start in corner to be northwest. And I wanna go east. And I wanna do lots of headlands. Calculate that. We're going to look at it. And it looks good to me. Set for the center. We'll fix that up. We'll let it go around out the ends and stuff. Actually, We're gonna do this just a little bit different, folks. We're gonna go ahead and start from here. I'm gonna close that out. I'm gonna just do this like this for right now. We may have a different mower or something here in a little while. Working with. We're gonna go near this way. That way I can get past that and I can just go drive the course. Stop at the last waypoint. Alright, get in them. There we go. Start that loader wagon up. Didn't miss too much. Alright, we're good to go. What am I missing? Where's my baler? Did I just quit bailing? Why is he not dumping? There he goes. I don't know if I need to make a pass on this end or not. I know I do on that end. Okay. Back up this a little bit. Here we go. Alright, worker. And we're going to see what he's going to do. Oh, then come all the way out to the end. How do you do this? Yeah, we need to make a round swivel on this end. This fence back here is what's really hurting us. Doing pretty good. Not bad, I can say so myself. He's full of water. This water trailer's going to stay up here. I guess we need this truck back to the shop, maybe? This way, yeah. Space splash. Ooh, I was taking a bath. Now, I don't think this truck here is going to be able to pull this water truck at all. Well, make me a liar. Probably won't do it when it's full. I don't see a water spigot here. I think I can. Whoa! Let's build up from here. Yep. Now we'll let that fill up. Oh, let's see if we can catch this guy here. Man, ours almost flew by. Might do some touch up on the ends. I think he'll make that. Still think we might need to go one more round across here. There we go. Thank you, Mr. J Boo. Why are they not emptying out? I have no idea, folks. I have no idea. Go ahead. Aha! Let's go ahead and empty out while I'm here. Oh, this is going to take a long time with this little bitty thing. But we got to get it done. We got the tools to do it with, so might as well just do it. Yeah. If I thought about it, to do that in right there. He's got a long ways to go. He's got a lot of fields. Well, this guy needs to find his way back to the farm shop. Ooh, I didn't see that car. I can't remember what I was doing down here. Oh, wait. Is it this map? There's a sawmill somewhere I was trying to find. Now I think it's down around 25 and 26. That we really need to get things up there going. What's this size? Welcome to Sheldon's Farm. So it's 1926. Alright. A lot of trees right there. Well, folks, I'm sorry, wasn't quite a exciting episode as hoping it would be, but hey, sometimes farms, you know, one of those things. See, I follow that all around. Looks like a cross. There's a gate here. Whoa! Almost hit the tire. I'm gonna go in the backside of the farm here. I think I just made a boo-boo. Maybe not. Alright. Till that happens. I thought I had another tipper somewhere. It's loaded with grass. See, I don't wanna drop this off here. Drop that off there. We're gonna need another tipper out there pretty soon. Yourself. I think we can sell this in this barn here. We drive through that barn. Oh yeah, we can drive through. Oop. We're gonna get the grass, huh? What we gonna get for it? Not too much. 2,100. Not bad. We got a load of grain there to sell. And let's see, the grass is 23%, so that's doing good. And what happened to our guy up here? Stopped? Full? What? Looks like he's full. No, he's blocked. $11,000 so far. We're just gonna let him run, see what he'll do. Guys, full. Yeah, we gotta get a better truck. I think I found me a cow gap. We're gonna cut across grass here. Gonna watch out for Betsy and Rosie and Sally. Whoa, Nelly. I'm backing all over the stuff, ain't I? Careful, I'm gonna get stuck on gravel. Terrible backing. Alright. So there's plenty enough water there. Wrong one. Oh yeah, we're doing good. That's wheat, we need to go sell it. Pay back this loan. Alright, all our animals are good. 10, 10, 10. Alright, let's go see what's in that one truck. Doing pretty good. It's going to help us out a lot. We got wheat. So we need 1187, 1100 from Restores. Coming right at you. I'm going to go ahead and save this game real quick. There we go. Now, where's the bat signal at? Uh-oh. I don't see the bat signal. What's that on the map? This is where I came from. I see. I know. Oh, that's taking me the wrong way. Here we go through here. Something told me I need to drop a little bit here. Is there a seat? I didn't say you hit. I said drop some. Just a little bit, not much. Hold on now, give me my number, so. Yeah, that's good enough. Oh. Now, it's going to be the same way with this guy. That just helped me out there a little bit. I want to show y'all what I was doing my go. I cut a tree down right here. And after I show y'all this, I probably have to go ahead and get out here first. We'll sell that load of wheat, and then that'll be it. I'll turn it off. I'm coming over here to this, trying to get them lined up about right. And I'll set it to about 2 mil. And drop them in there like it's hot. Stop. Right, that brings up some money right there, folks. So. Alright, so. Semi truck. There he is. Stop driver. Throw that out. You'd say he would have been turning right there. Well, we got to stop. Red stop. Car coming. Ooh, that was close. Glad I didn't have a nose on it. But now I gotta go down this road here. To a farmer's choice down there. Drop off this load of wheat. We might just have a tiny look around. Can't never get an episode under an hour here. It just, I can play this all night long. Maybe I need to do a live stream. How many people want to see me do a live stream? They'll be willing to watch me 3 or 4 hours? Yeah, I know, right? I know a few of y'all would. I've been pretty good. I had like 28 comments. Or not comments, likes. I think one of them had like 30 something likes. I'm like, wow, I never got that many likes here lately. You know, bam. and I'm up to 250 subscribers. Y'all are totally awesome, folks. Alright, here we go. 39, 102 wheat, going for 11 something. Please take it on up there to about 80,000 or more. Oh, close. 46,419 for that. Alright, folks, I want to show you what I want to get. I think it'll help us out a lot. I want to get that 8R, but we might get the 6R. See what this 4960 going for right here. See? 40,000. We can get that baby right now. Let's do it. Well, 52. Rear dual tires. Comes with saddle tanks. We can still get it. Let's see what that looks like. Cause I got my own set of saddle tanks. We can always change it, I guess. Okay. Let's get out and jump over. Oh yeah, look at there. Oh, now that's sweet. Mr. Blue is in paradise. I used to drive one just like this, folks, but it didn't have the tanks on it like that. I had a tank in the front. Matter of fact, I'll show them to you real quick. Had a tank like that right there. I don't have that much money left, but those are the other saddle tanks. 15,000 liters and 5,000. So that's 20,000 liters of fertilizer right there that we can carry. These just might be for looks. I'm not really for sure, so we'll have to test them out. Alright, I don't know. I'm going to have the guys deliver that to me. I don't know really where it's going to show up at. Right there it is. We're going to reset that. Oh, no. It disappeared. Good. Yay, to the farm. That's even better. That's even better. Let's see what we got left over here. Got a, what, tether? Yep. Cultivator. I'll tell you what, we're going to take this to the pond real quick. Right over here and see if we can put water in these tanks. I don't think we can because I don't see a registered, but I might be wrong. No, we can't fill it up, folks. Alright, it's probably going to charge me to take these tanks off. But we're going to go up here and see real quick. I have to cut a bunch more logs. I thought I seen a shop symbol. customize our vehicles right here. That's good, because I don't like going all the way back up. I'm going to customize regular. Oh, come on now. You going to charge me $1,500 when it says zero? Right, I'm going to get some money. Is there anything we can sell? We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 4, 5, 6. Seven. So we got 7 tractors. We should be in good shape now. I did see a thing I could sell. This right here. We won't need that. Whoa, whoa. Right there. We don't need that. We can sell that. Okay. What else can we sell? We can actually sell that because that thing right there is faster. We really don't need the tether. Or do we? Let's see, grass, silage, and straw is all we need. Grass will make silage, so we won't need this tether either. I hope. This blue might get on the wild side here and start selling everything. Oh, we can sell that. We need to sell that because there's one that's more. Ooh, we even got a windmill. 1,000 iron? Okay. So we ain't too bad a shape. Let's see what we got there, folks. We might have to Alright, my speed's way too fast. Okay. We're gonna customize this baby. Watch me make a bad mistake. 4960 rear dual tires. We just want the regular setup. Customize, yes. Okay. Uh-oh, we got T-Series is slipping. Do this real quick. We're gonna go in here. We're gonna get the both of these. And we're gonna have them reset. That's a lot of clicking. Yeah, there's that. And that's rollover. Oh. Whoop. Reset that and yes. I'm going to save every chance I get. Let's go and see what we got going on. Oh my goodness. Stop driver. We're going to close that out. Turn those off, that off. Which might get hurt. Okay, we do have lots more out here we can do. Not gonna do it quite right now. Hey, we almost got. Oh, control. Yeah, my fingers are reaching. Yeah. Thought it was acting up again. We might have to have a bigger tractor than this on this thing. That's a lot of grass. 235,888 liters. Alright. Well, I'm going to do some of this off screen. Probably go around the edges and stuff and through the middle. Let's see here. I need to get him back. I need to make a course play route. Wow, it's down here. It's wanting to. Back up this way, I'm sorry. We're going to check out this sawmill. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to scare you there. Encoder overloaded. Consider turning down video set. Fans kicking out. Faster coding preset. I'm doing 48 frames per second. I think this is where we drop wood chips. Let's go with this oven. Bins. Flour mill. What does flour mill take? Flour mill only. Well, it takes flour. Really? Highlight that. Yep, so only thing goes there is flour. Well, I'm gonna actually, I wanna visit this area. Oh, this is our logging spot. These things be making us money here pretty soon. Get them out to the end. There's a produce liquid fertilized sales slurry. Visit the slurry. Oh, okay. Oh, we even got the compost master up here. So, the compost, you just put grass, potatoes, whatever you want in it. And this right here, you put straw. And then this here, you put slurry from your cows. Go nugget! 9 of 100. I forgot about the gold nuggets. We got any more back here? Folks, we're fixing to have a gold nugget challenge. I totally forgot about those. But anyway, we got to get these greenhouses up running too. But anyway, let's go over here. I'm hoping this thing's still working right. New videos look like it's working good. Yeah, there they are. Oh. Let's spin me around quick. I hope it works for this tractor. I know it does the 8R. No. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, well. You live and you learn, right? I'll tell you what. We gotta get our baler. I think I know when I stopped. Because I was going to take the loader and load that straw up. That's what I was going to do. Okay. Instead of making bales. Well, folks, I guess that's going to be it. Yep, that's going to be it. Like I said, I'll probably go up there and do the mower and stuff off screen just for a little bit. Not for sure. We need to get some money built up and get a plow, a bigger plow. And a cheap plow. Let's see, that's $25,000. We almost got enough for it. That's 350. 375. 400. $180. I like to get then 350 and 375, so be that in there at 350. And let's see what our tractor has. 210. It might pull it. It's going to be awfully close. Awfully close. So what's our biggest tractor we got besides? Well, what was that anyway? Was it 210? 210 horsepower? Okay, 210. The Valtra is 400. It would figure. So this Valtra, the S series, has enough horsepower. It's got 400 horsepower. So it can easily pull that disc. And that's 15 meters. That's 10. We get that 9 mile an hour. That's 15, and that's I think we're going to save up 95,000, folks. Get this, and Like the Vulture run it. What is the S series? What's the T series? Ah, it's one on this one. Okay. Ah, come on now. I'll wait back off the track. Oh, no. I want a creep feel. Oh. I got a mess. Now I got a good roller to fix that. Well, folks, on that note, I am going to get off of here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging with me. Just thank you for being awesome. My family, y'all are so awesome. Thanks for all the comments and stuff. Glad to be back. I know I should have said that a couple of videos ago. But, you know, hey, it's what, my fifth day of recording, so glad to be back, and I hope I can keep y'all entertained, and we'll see y'all next time, folks. So, see you tomorrow. Bye. Trying to get a move, but crashing on your